Having recently acquired a film deal with the makers of Harry Potter, Cardiff author Jack Meggitt-Phillips looks set to have a great career ahead of him. But what exactly is The Beast and the Bethany?
It's about a young 500-year-old, a carnivorous beast, and a child who's going to be eaten. There's this 500-year-old man called Ebenezer Tweezer, who keeps a beast in his attic, and he feeds this beast, you know, all manner of things, everything from the crown jewels to his pet cat. And in return, the beast vomits out presents for Ebenezer, as well as potions which keep him young and beautiful. And the book begins with the beast saying, "I want to eat the worst behaved child in the world." And that's where Bethany comes in. I was working on a different book before, which was an adult's book, which I read a bit of it back recently, and I was right to abandon it. It's really just quite awful. So I started this book Christmas before last because I wanted to have some fun writing again. And ideally, you know, write the sort of thing that I'd enjoy reading when I was about 10 or so. And once I started it, I became quite sort of hooked on the characters.
And there's a lot of scope, isn't there, when you start a book series, because it's going to go on to a lot of other books, and then the conversations begin about films. Where is The Beast and the Bethany headed?
Well, this was a sort of another moment where I pinched myself ungainly, because pretty soon after the book deal came through, my agent got a call from Heyday Films, and they're the people who do Harry Potter, Fantastic Beasts, the Paddington masterpieces, and they very much like the book, so they've got the rights with Warner Brothers. That's hopefully where it's going. And in terms of the books themselves, the first book's just come out. Hopefully new soon on future books in the series.